Aaron, what can I do for painful heels?
Well, Ron, the most common of these heel conditions is plantar fasciitis, and it's worse when you first stand up in the morning or after rest.
So how do you fix it?
The latest treatment is extracorporeal shockwave therapy.
Extra what?
Extracorporeal. It's a fast, gentle, walk-in, walk-out procedure that doesn't require surgery.
Well, that sounds pretty good.
Put your feet in the hands of the Foot and Ankle Clinic today.